Don't worry. Pierce and I can handle anything going on in there.
All right, it's going to look a little weird in there. Just remember, that's normal.
Like, wait a minute. Hold, like, how weird?
Tell me how it's gonna go down when this place crashes.
Not sure. The data may get corrupted or it may simply reset. Either way, it should overload some of the Zin ship systems directly.
So we could be doing all of this, but nothing.
Well, it's certainly going to mess with the Zin enough to give us our shot at taking out Zinyak. Of that, I'm 99% positive.
And the other 1%?
Just covering my bases in case something goes wrong.
Kinsey didn't say anything about shit exploding.
I knew she was holding out on us.
Kinsey, the Zin must know we're coming. They're all over the place.
Then do what you guys do best.
Don't make me do all the work, Pierce.
Like I'd let you take all the credit.
The Zin are flying in.
Almost beats dancing.
Okay, that's better. Activating the portal now, but it's going to take some time. Make sure the Zin don't destroy it while I establish the link.
We always end up in situations like this.
What, fighting against crazy enemy factions intent on trying to kill the Saints while causing mass amounts of destruction in the process of saving ourselves and the people around us who don't get caught in the crossfire? Yeah, I was wondering that too.
Actually, I've been defending shit while Kinsey works her hacking magic.
Oh.
You have witnessed perfection.
Got it. We should start seeing...
Saints flow? Damn it, not again!
Yeah, but in overcoming the nightmare, they're now on your side.
Next portal. Let's move.
Hold on. Someone's going to have to stay to make sure this one stays open.
Pierce, this is all you. I am not sticking around with your crazy can people.
Okay, then. Don't die. That's an order. I'll pin a medal on you when it's all over.
The second portal is over by the arena.
I thought you were exaggerating about Pierce fearing Saints Martin.
As if whatever's in his head was gonna make sense?
Okay, good point.
Speaking of which, what do you think might come from your portal?
Actually, I'm rather curious about that too. But at least it'll be friendly.
Hold on, you don't know?
Well, to be fair, you had two parts of yourself in that simulation. I'm really not sure which one this will access.
As long as it's not dozens of different versions of me, look, I have had more than enough of psychological introspection.
Okay, this is it. Start clearing the area.
Wanna tell me something I don't know?
I'm trying to be helpful, you know.
And I, for one, appreciate it.
Fine, sorry. Kinsey, your turn.
Starting linking secrets now.
What do you think will happen to my younger self when this whole place crashes?
Kinsey would have saved your program somewhere. The girl backs up everything.
Oh, well, that's good.
Why even ask? That Shandi's not real.
Yeah, but she's kinda like having a younger sister around.
I thought Kinsey had filled that slot.
Whatever. She has Asha to latch onto now.
I'm always on when it counts.
Oh, Jesus, as if seeing veteran child wasn't enough.
So you're okay with these guys?
Yeah, I'll be fine. Boss, get going and open that last portal and then kick Zinyak's ass.
Absolutely. One more portal, right?
Yep, and it's working. The whole system is working overtime just to keep from falling apart.
Kinsey, I'm warning you. If this last portal unleashes a bunch of stiffs from that 1950s shithole we got trapped in...
What? Oh, God, no. You think I'd want to see that place any more than you would?
Not unless you secretly miss wearing that...
Finish that last sentence and you'll be missing a few limbs when you wake up. And don't worry, I'm linking this last one to someplace special.
Oh? What have you got up your sleeve for me?
Okay, third time's a charm.
Kinsey, how about that backup?
Looks like they're throwing the kitchen sink at you.
Whatever's in that portal, it better be good.
Oh, it is.
They couldn't fight worse shit.
Burning! Burning!
After that, I could use a massage.
No, really. Get clear of the portal.
Kinsey, you evil genius. Is that Paul?
Told you!
Yeah, you did.
Well, it's working. The simulation is shutting down.
That is our plan, right?
Yes, except it's collapsing faster than anticipated. And if you don't get out soon, your mind will get trapped inside. So get moving!
Right. Get the others out, too.
Already done. They were both close to exits.
What the hell?
It closed on me. You'll have to try another one. No, shit! That one's gone too. Just keep moving!
Almost there. Almost there. Did it work?
We bought ourselves a window, but you gotta move fast.
What's the plan?
We're gonna kill a lot of aliens.
I like it.
Need a spacesuit and some weapons for destroying the ship's outer defenses. The schematics show an armory not too far in. Hide head there and see what you can find.
You heard the lady. Let's move. I remember this one. Are you attacking this ship?
No, why?
Things are exploding all around us!
There's a lot of power being rerouted to fixing what we did to the simulation. Guessing it's causing surges throughout the ship.
So we're not in immediate danger of exploding?
Well, I can't guarantee that, but most likely you're fine.
Oh, brilliant!
Once we find it.
Whatever will get us to Zinyak.
So whatever they labeled key to Zinyak's lair.
Sure, that'd do it.
I doubt it'll be that simple.
Matt, you're not helping!
Wouldn't turn down a robot.
A robot wouldn't help you in space. What you need is...
a rocket tank?
Actually, I was going to say a spacesuit and a really big gun.
That has to be embarrassing.
You should be coming up on the armory now.
We got a door ahead. Kinsey, the door's locked.
Damn it! The door override is on a closed system. You're on your own for this one.
Good thing I'm here then! Asha, keep me covered!
Sounds good. We'll keep back the Zin.
Zin on the right! When we get to Zinyak,
kill the fucker.
Is there any more to that plan?
You strategize. I'm going for revenge. That was fun.
Open, and here's some bonus explosions.
Cheers, Matt.
Okay, I'm going in. Cover me, then get back to the ship.
You mean I don't even get a peek inside? Damn!
robot, isn't it?
No, Kinsey. It's power armor.
No way.
Fuck yes. Time for this to end.
Okay, now all you need to do is make it through the ship's infrastructure, take out all its defenses, and thereby clear a path for us to get to Zinyak.
Is that all? Easy enough. You pick the others up?
Yep, everyone's on board. We'll be right behind you as you clear a path. You're coming up on the defense grid. Touch those beams and you'll be fried.
Fucking death lasers.
We're almost to you.
Kinsey, they're closing off the way through.
Damn, they activated the blast shield. You'll have to land and find a way to override it.
With what?
You have power armor, so it's gotta have some weapons and powers built in. Use them.
Hold on. Superpowers? Here? It's like the simulation was just training me for this moment. There a switch somewhere?
Try to find the power conduits and use your suit to overload them. You got the motion.
Still think I'm just a pretty face? Looks like the Zin don't appreciate that very much. It worked.
Yes, you should be clear to get to the throne room now. We'll keep following and meet you there.
Zinyak's ship doesn't look so good. You got the motion. You
know that when things get too tough, you got. You can come for me, but you don't stand a chance.
One shall stand, one shall fall.
Why throw away your life so recklessly, Saint?
It's a question you should ask yourself, Zinyak. Kinsey, can you get me into Zinyak's throne room?
Honestly, I can't find a way to open it up.
Fine, I'll find a way. Hope you're ready, Zinyak.
Oh, you know me so well.
I'm really gonna miss these bonding sessions when I kill you.
Look at you. Mercutio to my Tybalt.
Don't be too excited. Tybalt dies at the end.
I'm surprised you knew that.
I didn't. Kinsey told me over the radio.
Well, at least you're honest.
Always. That way you know I'm not lying when I say I'm gonna rip your goddamn head off.
You're adorable. Zinjai?
Yes, Your Excellency.
Is the Empire watching?
Of course, Your Excellency.
Humanity is dead, my friend. The time has come for you to follow suit.
That's a big fucking robot.
Once I kill you, my whole empire will see the futility of humanity's last stand. Here and now, I shall show the Zin Empire once more why they serve me.
Let's see how much shit you're talking after I break you in half.
Oh, please. I have conquered countless worlds. Only your pride makes you think the Saints could defeat me.
Zinyak, this isn't pride. This is wrath.
There is no universe in existence where you can defeat me! Killing you will be my greatest triumph!
You're not leaving here alive, Zinyak.
You think you're winning, don't you? How amusing. I do hope you like my latest creations. They're very friendly.
How many of those things does he have?
Readings on those CIDs are showing high amounts of explosives inside. I would not let them get close.
Oh, fuck. What about getting past his shield, Sid?
Those CIDs seem to be able to pass through unhindered. Perhaps throwing them back would work.
On it. Keep looking for a way to disable that shield.
Very well. I will attempt to find the power sources generating the shield.
Just make it fast. Seriously?
Clever, but ultimately futile.
Nothing you have's gonna save you.
We'll see about that.
Good fight. With your suit, Zinyak?
No, my dear Saint. I am not the one with the problem. You forget. I have an army at my command.
Can't handle me yourself, huh?
And deny my people the enjoyment of aiding their beloved leader? I think not.
Believe me, they won't enjoy it. Hiding for you, Zinyak.
Don't expect it to be that easy for you.
Damn it all. Always happy to show off. I'm getting a little worried here, guys. Kinsey, Sid, Keith, anyone!
To paraphrase the writer William Shakespeare, all that lives must die. Even a saint.
Yeah. What is this intrusion?
Welcome to the party.
Draw their fire!
No problem!
Time for the shield to go. No problem. End of the road, Zinyak.
This changes nothing!
Kiss your empire goodbye. Where's your army to help you now?
The legacy of the Zin Empire will continue to live on. Kill me. My people will...
He's not in shape now.
You gotta be fucking kidding me.
Keep what you kill. It's a classic.
So do I get a manservant or what?
Excellency, I'm Zinjai, your personal steward.
All right, ZJ, I need you to level with me. How technologically advanced are the Zin?
In our experience, we are the most advanced culture in the known universe.
Zinyak told a friend of mine that he could restore Earth. Was he lying?
A half-truth, your excellency. Earth has been atomized. There is no undoing that. However, time travel would allow you to see Earth again before its destruction.
Whoa. Time travel?
Zinyak was fascinated with Earth culture. He made it a point to go back and build a menagerie of his favorite humans.
Don't tease me, Your Excellency.
Let's go on a field trip.
This is how we do it.
It's Friday night, and I feel alright. The party's here on the west side, so I reach for my 40 and I turn it up. I'll designate a driver, take the keys to my truck. Hit the shop cause I'm faded. The honeys in the streets say money, yo, we made it. It feels so good in my hood tonight. The summertime skirts and the guys that can eye on the gangbangers forgot about the drive-by. You gotta get your groove on before you go get paid. So tip up your cup and throw your hands up and let me hear the party say, I'm kind of buzzed and it's all because
this is how we do it.
Ooh, South Central does it like nobody does.
This is how we do it.
To all my neighbors, you got much flavor.
This is how we do it.
Let's flip the track in the old school.
From here to there.
player. If you're an OG Mac, oh, I wanna be player. You see, the Lord's been good to me ever since I was a lowercase g. But now I'm a big G. The girls see I got the money, $100 bills, y'all. If you were from where I'm from, then you would know that I gotta get mine in a big black truck. You can get yours in a six-fold. Whatever it is, the party's underway. So tip up your cup and throw your hand up and let me hear the party say, I'm kind of buzzed and it's all because
this is how we do it.
Ooh, South Central does it like nobody does.
This is how we do it.
To all my neighbors, you got much flavor. The track bring the old school back. Upon a time in 94, Montel made no money and lost her was sell. And all they said was 6-8 East school. And people thought the music that he made was good. The liver DJ and Paul was his name. He came up to money, this is what he said. You and LG are gonna make some cash. Sell a million records and we're making a dash.
Oh, I'm buzzing because this is how we do it.
South Central does it like nobody does.
This
nobody
is how
does.
We do it.
To all my neighbors, you got much money.
When the novelty of shaping history wore off, the saints remembered the words of Zinjai.
Is this all of them?
It's hard to say, Your Excellency. Zinyak was a long-time collector.
And that, my friends, is how I first met the Saint.